Signed at Young in the Young area by Glenn Wilmot and is making its Australasian debut tonight after winning one of eight starts in New Zealand. So we'll watch the favourite for you as they're about to come into the lane. The last event, we're about to come down to the judge in two laps. We're rocking and rolling. Mobile sees the green light twinkling. Up All Night's not the first one out of the arm. A couple of others, including Nikki Diva and Illinois Beauty, begin well. And down near the inside, awaiting the dream push through to be the leader. Up All Night's up outside the leader early, and they're being followed into the first corner by Nikki Diva, three wide, and he might have to try and press on. In behind those paces then was Let Us Pray. Illinois Beauty occupied a posse in the middle as Up All Night went to the lead, now the favourite. Further back in the field was Armour Hotshot, who's the second favourite, and Day's about to get off and around the outside quickly. Well back was Resounding and She's Gifted. They make their play down the back. They've got a lap and a half to go, and the favourite from Young with Glenn Wilmot in the bike, Black Cross Sack over Blue, shows the way on Up All Night. Armour Hotshot is working around the outside, will grab the chair by the time they've gone to the 1,000 metre corner, and the first quarter is 31 and 9. In behind those paces, Nikki Diva is on the outside, and it's being followed by Awaiting the Dream. Three back paced Illinois Beauty, followed by Let Us Pray. Second to last is She's Gifted, and Resounding is last of all. The bell was chiming across the Wagga Wagga circuit. 31 and 9 the first split. The second split up now in 30.5 to give them 62 and 4, and as they sweep the bottom corner and for the last time tonight they seek out the railway side and the 600 metre marker pole, and the first one to find it, the former New Zealand filly Up All Night. She led by 2.5 metres and she was travelling by that margin too. Armour Hotshot on the outside, Awaiting the Dream is third. They're sprinting now from the back. Resounding starting to put some spice into its finishing sprint, and in behind those, further back then, Let Us Pray, Nikki Diva, Illinois Beauty and She's Gifted. Wilmot hasn't yet put the handlebars down. On the outside, Armour Hotshot looms as a real danger to this favourite. It's on the inside, Up All Night. Armour Hotshot's levelled up. Armour Hotshot goes to Up All Night, who's trying to rally. I don't think it can. I think there's a little boil over in the last. Armour Hotshot on the outside, Up All Night on the inside, but Armour Hotshot got the job done. Armour Hotshot won by about 4 metres from Up All Night and Awaiting the Dream. They were being followed in by Resounding, further back to Let Us Pray with Illinois Beauty. Nikki Diva had a nice run, couldn't come on from.